A massive fire broke out on Tuesday at Premier residential building in Bandra West, Mumbai, where Aishwarya Rai Bachchan's mother Brindya Rai and Sachin Tendulkar's in-laws reside. 8 fire brigades were instantly rushed to the spot to control the fire that broke out on the 13th floor. No casualty has been reported so far. Both Aishwarya and Abhishek rushed to the spot to visit the actress mother. The two were snapped while speaking to Sachin's mother-in-law Annabelle Mehta besides Aishwarya's mother.